In 1939, King George VI and Queen Elizabeth passed through Brockville by train. The prominent Cossett family was there to capture the event on 8mm color film. On November 2, 2013, the Brockville Museum will present Brockville's Real Heritage, Our City on Film, 1920 to 1980, featuring this and other historical home videos on screen at the Brockville Art Center.